Congress Vice President Rahul Gandhi on Monday visited an ATM in the city and interacted with the people standing in the queue, the Indian National Congress tweeted. Congress Vice President Rahul Gandhi met people standing in queue early morning outside an ATM in Jahangirpuri area, Delhi, said the tweet. The information initially tweeted by the youth wing of the Congress party was later retweeted by the INC. During the interaction, Gandhi asked the people about the difficulties they faced.
अच्छा क्या है, बुरा क्या है, तो आप देख ही रहे हैं सामने, सारी सारी रात रोड पे पड़े रहते हैं।
नहीं, मगर दो राय है लोगों की।
After the demonetization of the ₹500 and ₹1,000 currency notes, this was Gandhi's third ATM visit post the center's demonetization move on November 8. Honest report.